Hello, this is Mike Russell from musicradiocreative.com. At the end of this video, head over to our website and sign up with your name and email to get more audio production tutorials as soon as they're available. Now, the day that this is recorded is the day Adobe Audition CS6 has been released, and it should be an exciting day for audio producers all around the world. I'm going to give you a brief guide and tutorial to getting started with Adobe Audition CS6. First of all, you'll notice the media browser over here. Fantastic feature about this is you can look through your whole library of effects and voiceovers. And if you click this button here, it's the autoplay button, which, yes, it's back for CS6. You can autoplay all of the sound effects in your library. Many other features from the PC version of Adobe Audition have been restored, thankfully, in Adobe Audition CS6. You'll notice now at Music Radio Creative we're working on Macs because they're brilliant and fast, but I won't get into that debate. Maybe I'll let you debate that in the comments. Now, an exciting tip I'm going to show you in this tutorial is how to sync up two separate voiceovers to be exactly the same in length. First of all, I'm going to open a file from Mima, our English voiceover artist on musicradiocreative.com. Let's go for Anytime and Anywhere. Open that one, play it.
Anytime and Anywhere.
And then I'm going to start a new audio file by hitting Command, Shift and N on the Mac. And I'll call it Mike. Then click OK and start recording. And I'll try my best to say Anytime and Anywhere exactly the same as Mima said it. Anytime and Anywhere. But I doubt I'll have got it perfect. Let's trim that down by selecting the dead space and hitting the delete key. And then we'll go to multitrack. And I'll call this mic again. Once you get to multitrack, you can pull in your audio files. So first of all, the Mima original. I'll drop that in there. You'll notice another great feature of CS6. When the wave is selected, it glows. Amazing. And then I'll drag in my Anytime and Anywhere. And yes, you'll probably notice they're not quite the same in duration there, and they're not going to sound great if you play them together.
Anytime and Anywhere.
Not bad, but not exactly spot on. And when we're making radio sweepers, sometimes we like to mix the male and female voice and have them speaking at exactly the same time in sync. Before, I used to have to mess about and cut and paste and time stretch everything to get it sounding right. Now, in Adobe Audition CS6, they've made it really easy. You just select both waves, like so, right-click, and automatic speech alignment. It's a new feature. Using the reference clip, Mima there, that's her Anytime and Anywhere, and then the unaligned clip is Mike, that's the one below. Click OK, and you'll suddenly find that Mike has been aligned. Delete that old clip that I recorded, hit play, and this should be perfectly in sync.
Anytime and Anywhere.
Sounds pretty good to me. If you'd like to get more audio production secrets, head over to musicradiocreative.com now and sign up with your name and email address to our newsletter. I'm Mike Russell from musicradiocreative.com.